Hey guys,
assalamualaikum to all Muslim people. Guys, do you still remember us? We hope so. But if you don't know us, we are
Malaysia Against Drugs
team from SMK Beserah Kuantan. Guys, only two of us can join to make this video because the other members have a family problem.
Our main project is to solve Kasa Harapan problem. Their problem is they don't have a sustainable fund. Kasa Harapan is a protection house for women and kids. This house is opened by the IC Pahang since 2008. There are 22 residents who live there. They also doesn't have a good role model like other kids.
So, our solution is by selling a storybook that describes the individual hopes and dreams of the orphans. We also plan to make annual concerts to collect a donation. Our main customers are school students and teachers. We also make a bookmark besides the storybook. We also visit Kasa Harapan, which is our volunteers club, to show them what is a good role model. You held me down, but I got up. But we also have problems. Our biggest challenge is two of our other members doesn't want to participate at all. Second, we all have problem with the computer access. Third, there is no support from all school community. Next, we also difficult to coordinate with the NGOs. And the last one is our beloved ITA, Sir Adib, is in a hospital when we make this video. We hope he get well soon. Our project is going well, but we still don't have enough time to create the book. But we still going to make the book and try to sell it. We hope many people will buy the books and give donations, so we can give the money that we get to Kasa Harapan. Okay, that's all guys. Good luck to others team.